You can also set your iPod to always shuffle songs or albums or a playlist. To do this, from the iPod main menu, select Settings. Scroll to Shuffle. With each press of the center button, you see an option. Three options are offered: Off, Songs, and Albums. The Songs option shuffles songs within the playlist. With the Albums option, one album after another is selected randomly from the list. Then, within each album, all songs are played in order. After setting your option, press and hold the menu button to go back to the main menu. Scroll to Now Playing and select it. The shuffle icon appears in the Now Playing screen.